This is the Oasis of the Seas. This morning, November the 13th, it arrived in Port Everglades, Florida, and Atlas Cruises and Tours was there to bring you the first shots of it.